championship!
Arianto coming inside that clinch. He hurt him with the knees.
Oh, he hurt him well. First round finish there with a Zen war, and he made it look very easy. An aggressive start from Adi Parianto, never relented, and the knees folded in half, leaving him a draw kick.
Let's take a look at this action. This is where he was doing all of his work. Inside that clinch, goes right there to the body, you can see, shuts it down, and then just starts kneeing him right inside the bottom position. Beautiful stoppage finish for Adi Parianto. Look at this again, just folds him in half and then just goes right up top. The referee was forced to jump in.
For your winner, by way of technical knockout, Adi Parianto!
He is impressing all inside. He gets a knockdown. Threaded the overhand right superbly. Down the target on Serepisos. Damaged the face of Serepisos. And both legs, both shins, body shots now, uppercuts. Needle move up. Referee Onari says no more for Alexi Serepisos at the TKO third round for Taiki Naito.
For your winner, by way of technical knockout, Taiki Naito!
I'll tell you now, folks, keep a very close eye on Naito. Look at the sportsmanship, look at the moment of honor between these two men. Siregar takes the back with Egi Rozten. Going to try and sink in a choke in the opening round.
Oh, there's the rear naked choke. It looks like that house of cards is coming crumbling down.
Can he find the finish? Yeah, he did well, Mitch. He did well. He's found the finish. Might look easy in the end.
Beautiful back take. Slips that right arm right under the neck. Sinks in the choke before he even had the hooks in. And then that squeeze just gets tighter and tighter. Rozten did what he could, but was forced to tap his way out.
For your winner, by way of rear naked choke, Elipitua Siregar!
Elipitua Siregar, training at Bali MMA and prep for this one, and a paid off big time.
As Tokudome takes him down and presses him right up against the circle wall. He has to get Tokudome's hips away from the circle wall because that enabled Tokudome to kind of just slide right up the wall and get back up and do that.
All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the Blue Corner, Kazuki Tokudome!
Kazuki Tokudome takes it. It's decision win number 7, career win number 19. The Bank Race Lightweight World Champion from Tokyo, Japan.
He's able to, big shots. There he was able to close the distance by catching a leg kick and putting Agustin on his back.
Get the full mount. Here comes Debra. Here comes the ground and pound. Boom with the elbow.
He's got the back of Agustin. Here comes the rear naked choke. The black motto is going to get deep with the choke.
After three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the Blue Corner, Abro Fernandez.
Abro Fernandez, after back-to-back losses, is finally back in the winner's circle.
That's all Bouts needs, that one momentary beautiful sidekick.
Uppercut from Bouts. The Russo's got to watch the high knee. There it is. Oh, smack bang. And the high looks round. The Russo's in trouble.
All three judges have called this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the red corner, Peter Bast.
The streak continues for Peter Bast. It is now 7 in a row for the Dutchman. Jack 2, nicely done from Rahanian. Shooting Rahadi against Matthias on his back, gets him on his back. You have it for Andrew Matthias.
All three judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the Blue Corner, Stepper Rahadian.
A moment of honor and respect there from two amazing athletes. But for the man in green, Stepper Rahadian, it's the most emotional moment of his career. After losing four in a row, Stepper Rahadian is finally back a winner.